debate Wait, with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really
almost all my goblins are orange.
This reality stable.
I mean, honestly,
look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
No.
It's a shrink.
No. You probably are, though.
Like so many before, your attempts to kill me were not successful.
Double points!
You know I sometimes feel guilty about Zappy. But then I remember,
it's really me.
I hope these don't imply a sadistic side, Dr. Montague.
I'm slapping you. And you grab that Y. Holy roly roly with the mob. No, I ain't grabbing that.
I actually had many trenches. I say dreams.
I didn't grab.
Really, they were more like visions. Starting with the one where
Max begged me
to remove his brain.
Wait.
Those kids in the house. They're actually us.
It's
created
the Milky
from
Way,
our
guys.
Souls in the sun.
Wait, are there just random clouds
yeah,
appearing?
Yeah, the children are us. But they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
I'm trying. Grab it! D9 sucks.
You know I don't do touching really, freak burn.
Yet I am with you.
Now I am daddy.
I am your daddy!
Hey.
I may be taking it too literally, but I see no fire for sale. Firepower, yeah, but no fire.
What is your idea, mate?
That explosion is very bright. Makes my eyes tingle.
What did you lose? You lost nothing.
Oh no. He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is so much more than that.
I got the kudos.
SMG really should stand for smallest magazine gun, considering how quickly they expire.
Close. But wait, didn't you already have that? I am going to do the next ritual. It's only round 8, but we've only done 2. Yay. I already got something. I don't know. I'm number one. Alright, next one's a mice and miners. So I have a better one to dance. I have a little one to put on the chance. I have a wonderful one. Hey, I remember Mobbies of the Deads. Why is your screen like it? What's wrong with your squad?
Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things
happening
that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant.
You, my friend, have colorblind eye shoes. You must be swiping.
Why?
No.
Your hands are cold.
My screen has colors.
Ground dust.
I know we've had our differences, Keeper, but I am a little bit sad I had to kill you.
You're gonna gain. I don't care. If you don't want to get some XPs, then exit away. Because I'm gonna be... Three. Yes. I need 40 more dollars.
To deny me.
I need 40 more dollars. Hey, remember this one used to be Pack-a-Punch and we could see down there? That's why they made more. I need 40 more dalers to open this door. It's Ender Eyes and Draka. That's where I am. I'm just waiting for the last zombie to appear. Kill the last zombie if it's next to you.
Max ammo.
That'll help. Will it hurt baby top of his head? No, because...
Have you actually been trying to hurt me all these years?
I'd really prefer not to linger around here.
Why don't you buy it?
Unless it's absolutely
necessary.
Oh, yeah, you don't
have enough money. Well, I don't have enough money. Vigilante. I just realized I screwed myself from the get-go. I gotta kill zombies fast. Why the hell are all the zombies stasis? I had enough money for my door. Yes. Boom, got it. We got all the shield parts.
For the thing.
Damn it. Hold on. I gotta go build this somewhere. Right now, I gotta do something else. You could be quiet. Maybe I'd help. That's grabbed. Did I get something?
I'd be surprised if the keepers are truly willing to help us. They haven't always been particularly fond of me.
Fire sale!
We
should be careful in our pursuit of this offer. We don't want to expose ourselves to unnecessary risk. Sniping.
I got the Dracon.
An art which I am not master. I know I
got the Dracon. I got the Shaba. No, because I'm buying it right now. I have to go on.
I can get to you soon enough.
Damn it. No, you're not. I protect myself.
We edge ever closer to victory.
Besides, I really do not need protection.
All of you!
Your demise is imminent.
I am coming. I'm here.
For this plan to succeed, I need
what
all
weapon
of
did you lose?
Now more than ever.
I had a Dracon. I have the Gorgon and I don't need that Gorgon. Why are you using the Thunder Gun? It's not the Margoy round yet.
How do I know this isn't what you want at all?
Hey, do you want to go to Pack-a-Punch?
I mean, throwing the whole universe into perpetual chaos seems like exactly the kind of thing.
I gotta slap this bloody at your mouth.
You are wrong, Dempsey.
Alright, come here, follow me.
Just as Dr. Monte explained, this is not the future we had sought to
secure. Four of them.
Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong.
What? I said I did four of them. Unless you're deaf.
Oh, this has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that.
Shield. I got the shield. I got the shield. Go grab the shield and I'll get the dragon.
Focusing on defense alone can get a little boring.
Got it.
I have come too far to turn back now.
Go. Guys, my name's Dai. No blow wall in it off.
No, I think we should
do that. We're out. Okay, hi, Pack-a-Punch.
Everything sweet as.
Hey, I found nukes.
Kaboom.
Scrum and scream all you want. In fact, I encourage it.
You're dead? Goodbye? How do you open what? You already got Pack-a-Punch open, you fool. We got Pack-a-Punch! Do you see it? Margo!
I'm
gonna die. No. Does it look like it? Maybe if I kill the mark, I'll get it. No, I got a double point. And it's max ammo. What are the odds?
Anything to avoid actually purchasing one.
You're dead. There we are. Revive. Well, that was fast. Oh, you have to go back.
I have been watching.
Stellar stretch.
Each and every one of your misdeeds.
You can't. You don't have enough.
I know who you are. But questions remain.
I'm trying.
You do.
I'm camping in one corner.
What is it that you hope to achieve?
You got an extra kill.
The utility of your tiny, insignificant existence.
Hold on.
You are.
I like the shoe shiny 100.
It's been a while since I actually practiced it.
No, Pack-a-Punch the rift. Yes. Stop using your thunder gun. You're basically wasting ammo.
So answer me honestly. Just
I've already Pack-a-Punched twice, mate.
There are a little trick to Alcatraz have anything to do with it. Be quiet, Dempsey. I told you that's our little secret.
Us.
It's gonna be over if we don't find some. Is it still regular ammo here?
No.
Space
us.
Ammo?
As in Dempsey and Ricky Coker.
I double dare you!
I wonder if you need help. Like, my guy can die, but I... What do you want? What do you think I'm doing?
Skin from your bones! Assuming there's time, of course. It's really hard work.
I am black.
Let the chaos
what meatballs do you see now?
Try to rile me up.
Leave me alone, but not here.
Pretty much. I literally can't die.
I'm almost completely numb. Physically.
So, as if things were enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that?
You don't even have enough
making
to pack.
Any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Wait, you're happy that the spiders are here. I'm going on, Michael. Wait, get out of there. Get out of the big thing. Yes, you did. I'm gone. You're an order, a mob.
You're doing the right thing, Edward. Even if no one believes you.
Oh, mob to the dead. Oh. I mean, yes, I do. I could try. Let's see if I pull it. Nope, I didn't pull it. Wait, you're leaving the game?
I do this for wealth, especially as I may not live long enough to spend it.
I broke my neck, little boy.
I'm getting a little concerned about what's gonna happen to us once these apothecaries come.
Wait, where's the turn Zamber? Hey, this guy got burnt. He looks like a Gorod Krovi one. Look at the design of his hand. These things are zombies. Respect the zombies.
How about I take your breath away, pus buckets?
I had a drop of spaghetti extra mile.
Touch me, or you will provoke a response.
Insta kill.
Let's show him how we throw down.
And protect me. Good job protecting me. Okay, hold on. I gotta turn zombie.
Glad I ain't turned into
you can't. Dead. No, I did. And anyway, you can't kill the zombie that you made turn.
Hey, I ain't no pushover. The old pay for our incidents.
Okay. See ya. I know.
You only delay
see
the inevitable, Dr. Monte. This may be true of many things. See my death. It will not be by your hands.
Oh crap, that's a Margo. Sure. Why did you tell me or ask me? No, it's about to though. Move, get out of the zone. Get out of the monster! Okay, ow.
As I'm sure you know by now, I really would prefer you not to die.
Well, that went tremendous. We'll be right back.